complained, but he refused to collect on the right hander, and he refused to stay engaged on the right hand leg in the hold.
Yeah.
Every time he halted.
Yeah, it's the right hip. It's the right hand. It's the
right. He put his foot forward and he put it back.
Yeah.
He's not dragging it, but he didn't want to hold weight on it.
Yeah.
But he doesn't look any more uneven today.
The thing so far that I've noticed with this horse is when you finally make him do the thing, he can do it and it doesn't seem to aggravate him.
Is this clearly a husband dead yet or not?
No, I don't think he is. He may even have improved. May even be talking.
Castaneda, right? What's his name?
Aldo.
Aldo. He was very welcome, right?
Still on. I mean, he really, in some ways, imported some of the best horses from Portugal versus even the... He really imported some great horses.
Now, do a halt, like we did yesterday with the leg. Okay, do that against the wall, on the far side.
Which other bit were you riding him in?
The snaffle bit.
He's not happy about it, huh?
Not at all, is he?
Well, that's because you got him.
Well, I'm not even using it.
Yeah, your curb's on him.
Yeah, but I mean, I'm not reaching to this. I'm not getting that.
Try to ride him, drop the curb rein and ride him on the snaffle for a minute. No, the other way around.
Oh.